Art Vision here with head wrestling coach Scott Goodale. Coach, you just got back from West Virginia and Navy, picked up a win at West Virginia, dropped a close one at Navy. Talk a little bit about the weekend and what, you know, what the loss at Navy can help the team.
It was a good weekend, you know. It was I think we're going to take a lot out of it. It was really the first time we had back-to-back weigh-ins, simulating that EIWA tournament and simulating the national tournament. So some guys did really, really well with it, and some guys struggled with it. So we certainly got to get better in that area and manage our weight a little bit better and things like that. But overall, I thought we wrestled really, really well on Friday night, and then, you know, got on a bus, went to Navy, and we're in a really, really good dual meet. It's the, you know, last 5 years we've wrestled them, it's come down to the last match. So it's always a great matchup, and we were just happy to be on the wrong end of it. But there were some really good individual matchups between some ranked guys. You know, Danny Rinaldi had a good win. Billy Smith had a really good win at heavyweight. Vinny Delafov continues to stay hot and things like that. So, and then there were some matches, like at 74 we dropped, and at 57 we dropped, where we thought we had a good chance to win. So overall, a really, really good dual meet. Just happened to be on the wrong end of it. That's fine. We'll get better. We'll continue to get better. We get a couple weeks till we wrestle Bloomsburg. So we'll be a little bit lighter this week and get our bodies back in order and things like that, and attack the classroom, attack some schoolwork, and then get ready next week to prepare for Bloomsburg.
Thanks, Coach.